Hello, this is Bridgette Maria Bujadan with Scottsdale Community College Fitness Center. I'm in this wonderful building. They've done so much wonderful reconstruction and newly remodeled. I'm so excited to get back into the fitness center. This video is going to be a little bit of cardio warm-up, and then we're going to take it into isometric exercises. It's about a 25-minute workout. So you want to have some clothes that are stretchy, something you can move in. We're going to be going onto the floor for this workout. So we're going to start warming up, go to the floor, work on isometrics and stretch. So let's get started. Let me get the music. Okay, we're going to start with a warm up. So we're going to push on your right foot, reach across, 5, 6,
warming up a little bit more before we go to the floor.
Reach. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, bicep curl, up, flex the bicep, tap it, knee pull up, pull, up, pull, good, keep the abdominals tight, back straight, turn it clockwise. Cross the elbow over. 5, 6, 7. Now take it step, step, side tap, swinging the arms. So you're gonna reach, contract, reach, contract. And 5, 6. Okay, we're gonna do a grapevine reach. Grapevine. Back. Using your right foot first, right and left, and right, good, now hold it here, reach it up, 2, 3, you should be warm, bicep curl, one more time, reach, 2, 3, keep your abdominals tight, tricep extension, step, reach, really press it back. Good, reach it up. Boom, 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 boom. 5, 6, 7. Again. 1, 2. So pressing up. 5, 6. Good, reach it across. Punch. 2, 3, 4. Okay, we're gonna start to cool it down. We're gonna take it squat back, bring your knees forward over the toes, pull up, reach, hold it, pull, pull up, nice deep breath again, reach, sit it back, pull up this time, and one more time, take it back, good, reach it up, last one, sit it back, buttocks going back, reach, good, very good everybody, we're going to take it to the floor, so make sure you have a mat, okay, and what I want you to do is take your time, you can always modify on these exercises, okay, so we're going to go on to our front, we're going to start with a plank position, hands under the shoulders, here, and you can also do it on your knees, we're going to hold for 10 seconds, okay, so reach up, hold it here, tighten the buttocks, squeeze the abdominals, straighten the back, make yourself flat. Five, six, seven. time, the next exercise, we're going to be extending the right leg and extending the left arm. So this is bird dog. Okay. First, let's do just the leg. So on fours, tighten your core, keep this tight. You're going to extend the right leg, hold it. Now let's bring the leg right about even with your buttocks and your back. Hold it. Switch legs, extend, hold straight body, keep your back, pull your abdominal muscles in, point your toes, good, and release. This time I'm going to extend the left arm, press into the right hand, reach. Extend your torso. 5, 6, 7. Very good. Let's lie on our front. This one we're going to be doing as Superman. Extend the arms. Okay, make sure you bring your ribs in. Tailbone down. So watch. I'm going to lift. Hold for 10. So I'm lifting my upper body, lower body, hold it, hold, and release, hold, rest, we're going to repeat it, 5, 6, 7, lift, hold it, 5, 6, and make sure you don't hyperextend your back. When you lift, keep pressing the tailbone down. Good. Turn on your side. Okay? So you want it, we're going to lift. You can either lift the upper body by itself. Let's try that first. So we're going to go hold the upper body up for 10 seconds. Keep your legs very long and release. Okay, we're going to repeat it. 5, 6, 7. So I reach, contracting the obliques, lifting my torso up. You can also keep your arms like this or support your head. Okay, the next time we do it, we're gonna lift the upper body and the lower body. I'm gonna hold my head, it supports my neck much better, it's more comfortable. So we're gonna lift the legs, lift the upper body. Hold it. This is not easy. And release. Good. Let's go to the other side. Sit up, switch. So do what you can do. Some of these are a little bit tough, but with practice, you're gonna build strength. Okay, so let's move up a little bit. Bring your hands right behind your head. Straighten the legs. So I'm gonna lift my upper body up. Twist towards the ceiling. Keep my head straight. And bring it down. We're just lifting a little bit, holding and squeezing. Okay, this time, let's do it one more time. Get ready and lift. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, release. Okay, next time we're gonna lift the lower body and the upper body. So we're gonna lift the legs, lift the upper body, hold it. Hold it. 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, release. Very good, everyone. Roll over, switch sides. So on this one, we're gonna be working our abdominals. So sit on top of your sit bones,
flex the elbows, point the hands forward. Okay, so this one I'm gonna press into my feet, lift my hips, I'm making a table. Keep looking up, tighten the buttocks, pull the abdominals in. Good, release. Okay, now bring the legs up, hold it here. So now we're going to abdominals, keep the chest lifted. Hold five, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Bring the feet down, we're gonna press. Push the tailbone in. Lift the buttocks, lift the chest, hold it here. Lower, okay, sit back a little bit, bring the legs up, hold it. Four, five, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, and. Good, we're gonna do one more abdominal. See if you can hold your arms forward, or you can hold using the mat. Okay, so we're gonna lift, hold it here. Keep the back lifted. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and nine, ten. Beautiful. Eight, let's release it. Turn it on to your side. You're gonna sit with under this bottom leg's gonna bend. The top leg is gonna be straight. You're gonna press into your hands, lift your torso. You're gonna lift the outer leg. Turn the knee forward, extend the leg. Try to make sure that your foot doesn't turn out, it actually goes forward. Hold it here. Isometric holds are hard because you're really holding and squeezing the muscle. Okay, release, go to the inner leg, lift the inner leg up, hold it. You're squeezing using the inner leg thigh muscle, pull up. Hold it. Good. And we're going to go back. This time we're going to pulse just a little bit. We're going to go up, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Hold and switch. Lift the inner leg. Little pulses. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Hold it. Good. Let's switch sides. So the under leg bends. The upper leg is straight. Stay lifted through your torso. So you're going to lift the upper leg. Hold it. Turn the knee forward. You're going to feel the outer glute, the outer thigh muscles. Hold. Good. Switch. Bring up the inner leg, hold it, hold. So really engage that inner thigh muscle, extend all the way to the heel. Good. Switch it again. This time we're gonna lift little pulses. So get ready, up, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Go back to the inner leg. Pull up, little pulses, good, hold it here, very good, okay, let's roll it onto the back, you can use a pillow or a yoga blanket for your support of your neck, bring your weight to the top of the shoulders, so we're going to bring the palm of the hands down. Press into the feet. You're going to lift the hips up. Squeeze the buttocks. Hold it here. Lift, tighten the glutes. Keep the knees going forward. Lower. Okay, we're going to repeat it. Five, six, seven. Squeeze. You can lift your arms. Now if you can, lift one leg up. Switch. here. Hold it, tighten your abdominal muscles. We're almost there. We're going to stretch it out. Take it to the opposite side. Hold it. Good. Back to the center. Now extend the legs. See if you can take your legs straight. If you cannot, keep the legs bent. Okay, so follow me. Reach out, take the legs up and over. Hold it here. And take it back up. Keep your abdominals tight, back on the mat. Reach. Hold it here. Back up. Good. Lower the stretch out just and out. And again. Reach the arms out to the side. Bend your right leg, reach across. With that right arm, drop the shoulder. Reach both arms out, bend the left. Hold it here. Good, reach behind. Stretch up the chest. Hold it here. Stay contracted forward, reach forward. Reach it up. Okay, let's step forward on your right. Press back with your left. Press the heel all the way down. Reach up. Nice, reach towards the sky. Circle the arms. Make sure you line up your knee with your ankle bone. Press it back, flex the front foot. Sit back into the back leg. We did an awesome workout. Let's switch it. So you're gonna bend your left, line up your knee. Try to turn so you're facing front, reach it up. Good, circle the arms. We did awesome. If you can't do all those workout movements that we did, the isometrics, it will take time to build strength, but you will do it. Just takes practice. Flex the front foot. Good. Separate the feet again. Take a nice deep inhale. Okay, again. Reach both arms up. Now bend your right arm. Reach between the shoulder blades. Extend both arms, externally rotate your left arm, relax your head, turn your head to look down, back to the side, up, switch, turn, back, up. Now just relax the head, come back through, one more time. Let's take a deep inhale. We did awesome. It's so good to be back in the room working out. It's been a pleasure. I hope you enjoyed it. Next week, I'll do some more isometric exercises. Isometric is awesome because it's holding the muscle and really engaging it. Build your strength. Awesome. Thank you.